I've been excited for this game for a long time, okay? Ever since it was announced, ever since it was teased initially as Gods and Monsters. This is Immortals Fenyx Rising. I want to thank Ubisoft for sending me a key for this early. We're going to play it today, and I'm going to show you how it is. So you play as a character called Fenyx. You can fly. Technically, you're gliding more than flying, but you can also rush if you have my skills. My skills are pretty good. And just the world, you know, I want to play. I just want to keep on playing, okay? I'm going to go through the screens a bit to just show you what you can expect from the game. We have a sword, an axe, a bow, some gliding wings thingies. There's a lot of different ones. This looks cool, doesn't it? We even have mounts. Look at my horses. So many different color horses. They're nice horses. These are good ones. And then we have like a helmet and an armor set. And then we have the different regions. Okay, this is all based off Greek mythology. That is the main focus of the game. We have the different gods that we have to save from the evil. Dude, Typhon is the guy that comes and destroys everything. And you have to go and save everyone, basically. And I didn't know that is a thing, but don't kill me. Okay, we didn't die. We're good. I didn't know the game doesn't pause while you're in the menu screens when you're flying around. Okay, so on the map you have like main missions you can do. I'm not gonna do the main missions though. And then you have these like puzzle rift type things. Vaults, that's what they're called. We're gonna do a vault. Let's go glide and fly to the vault. So they're kind of like these puzzle environment type things. They're like these small dungeons that you have to do and then you get something out of them. Usually you'll get like an extra stamina piece, which you can upgrade your stamina with, because you need stamina to climb, you need stamina to glide, you need stamina to fight, you need stamina to fight crazy blue chickens. Oh, there's more of them. I actually forgot how to play. Okay, no, I'm good. I can't remember now. Oh, they're mad. I annoyed the almighty chickens. Who's attacking me? Yo, why is everybody attacking me? They're so aggressive. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna ignore everybody. Fly over there, zoom over there, and then fight some more people, because that's what we're supposed to do. I will destroy all of them. Every single one will die by my hand. Whew. That was so close. And then you have like awesome abilities that you can do too. Like I will show you this one. Boom. Hammer down. Hammer down destroys like everything, okay? It's like so strong. Wait, can I go inside here? I can, right? Let's just drop down and I'll show you the fun times that are vaults in Immortals Fenyx Rising. All right, we drop down here. We got some stuff to do. Arena of Agility. Two difficulty levels. It's okay. I'm pro at this game. Oh, please let it be a fighting one. No, it's not. Is it? It could be. Ooh, Minotaur. And flaming thingies. Come on. Come on, boy. Where you going, dude? Oh, they're like so easy now. But like when you charge this up, it just literally destroys everything. So just keep on destroying. I'm missing. I'm about to die. But no, he is about to die. We destroyed the bull beast. Oh, there's more. Yo, I'm not ready for this. We got a bear. We got a shooting dude. Come on. Come on, boy. Oh, I missed him. I didn't know that was a thing. Another Minotaur. Angry Minotaur. Okay, I'm not ready for this. Wait, I survived that. We're good. As long as Minotaur dude just like chills out for a second. Oh, wait. I can hit him. I stunned him. Woo. Okay, I'm doing okay. I didn't think so. I thought I was gonna fail here. Why is this guy so mad? Okay, that's what happens to mad people. Don't fight me, there's more. Get out of there. Go, vault them around. I love how they fly away. It's okay, I'm not going in front of that. That's gonna burn my face off. Those like fiery thingies. Oh, now he's coming. I told you it's gonna come. Boom, goodbye, good night, and please, yes. Hey, that was it? Oh, that was good. That was a good one. Usually it's like full of puzzles, okay? Like crazy, crazy puzzles. I was like hoping for an arena type one, which was this one. So when you finish, You get this thing, which is like Zeus's lightning, which is like the currency to upgrade your stamina with. Acquired Zeus's lightning. I don't know how much I need. I think I need 6 per thing. I actually did videos of this game when I was hyped and ready to go on the second channel. Boom. I look like crazy, right? I like my armor. My armor looks good. Very steampunkish. All right, so you finish that vault. There's a lot of them. There's like so many. The world is full of different things that you can do. Different little like mini side mission things. And then you have like these major missions over here. Oh, we got a horsey. I forgot about the horse. Completely forgot. I was like, why is it so slow? Why can't I run? Oh, some boys want a party. Yo, boys, you want a party? They kind of want a party. Oh, no. They didn't have a good party. They're dead. So there's these random little things that you can do where like puzzle areas throughout the whole map. Randomly. I'm not talking about the vaults now. And they give you this currency that you can use to upgrade your skills with. And to get stronger and stronger. I'm pretty strong now. Compared to when I started the game. Okay? I destroy a lot of little dudes. Do we get another one? Oh, it's inside. It is hidden. Guarded by these guys. So we better sneak up on them, huh? Sneak up, stealth attack, destroy them. Come on, boys, let's go. Nope. Oh, I feel bad. They're stronger, but not crazy strong, you know? There you go. Okay, so we do this. This is what we do, okay? You hit this baby up, and then you start shooting, and then shoot, and then shoot, and then fail. 1, 2, no, you lever. I can't believe the lever was right in front of me. Let me in. We got a vault to explore. Might have been just to like unlock it. Oh, that's lava. There's lava down there. I did not see that before. Oh no, 3? I can't do 3. 3 is crazy. All right, so we're going. We just sneak through here. Sneak through there. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die. It's okay. I'm actually gonna leave this place. Beat me up, please. Take me out of here. This was a mistake. We're gonna skip the vault. I'm gonna show you the areas. Okay. They look really nice. That was like a foresty, really Greek mythology focused one. Like this, I think there's like Colosseums and a lot of stuff. And this is more grass, but different. This is Aphrodite's place and it just looks really good. So let's go fly. Oh, we have a birdie called Phosphorus. Look at him. He's a cute little phoenix there. A phoenix. I know. The character's name is called Phoenix. Let's drop down a bit because I might die. No, I'm not. Okay, so that was like the green areas. These two, they're kind of similar, okay? This is more focused on like Greek heroes and different things. That was the first area we're in. And this is a lot more greenery. And then we have the Warden. This is Ares' hometown, okay? There's a lot of, it's like a battlefield. It's like a gigantic battlefield because that's what Ares is. He's the god of war. So it makes sense. Each of them was based off around a specific god. So it's like very destructive. Whew. I almost died there. Okay, almost. But we have like fiery battles going on with the statues and then different things over here. We can drop down there. I think that's a vault, isn't it? It's probably a vault. I just wish I had unlimited stamina. We're gonna drop on these folks here. Little boys. Huh. Oh, there she is. Oh, we got a big boy here. Big boy. Big boy can't get me. And then you just do super hammer hit, and big boy's gone. They're all dead. Oh, I forgot. I can pick up stuff too. You have like special powers that you can get as you play throughout the game. And then I can throw this log on someone's face. I can hit enemies with it. As well as use it for puzzles and stuff. And then we have materials that we can make potions with. And of course my birdie fights too, okay? Don't think Phosphorus, my little phoenix, does not fight. Phosphorus is a cutie, okay? I will show you Phosphorus. Hey there, boy. Check that out, look. Look at him. I don't know what he's doing, but he's doing something. Ouch, ouch. Is that something else? That is something else. It's a good boy. He's a good doggy. It's a Cerberus. I have never actually seen one of these. Come on, good boy. Let's go. Let's party. Pull him back and then flip. No. You want to do a flip? Oh, he's like going for a special move and he failed. That's cool though. And then we'll go to the Forge Lands, which is Hephaestus, whatever his name is. He's like blacksmith of the gods, okay? So it's like metalwork, anvils and stuff, as well as like these automaton things, which is basically like robotic style of things. Yo, it looks cool, right? It does. This, they showed this the most out of all the demoed areas before, so I just wanted to finish it as fast as possible. But also, I got all these cool armor sets from here. That's why it's very steampunk, or whatever it is. I don't even know. Alright, so I can pick this up. Boom. And then smash his forehead. Ugh. He's mad. Nope. Okay, come on. Let's dance with him a bit, okay? See what he has. Why is he not attacking me? Ooh, ooh, I don't know what happened. I think I countered or something. So anyways, this is Immortals Fenyx Rising. I really want to play it for the channel. And again, I want to thank Ubisoft for sending me an early key. But for now, I'm going to have to end this here. I hope you guys liked it. If you enjoyed this video, give this video a like. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Niflick!